Hello, my name is Virgil King. I'm an executive and a business coach with Action Coach. Today I'm going to talk to you more on the topic of how to get the most out of your employees. And you know, it starts with getting people who are right for the job. What I mean right for the job is, first of all, having the right experience and skills. Too often we tend to focus too much on that, so set the bar as low as possible on that. Don't exclude somebody from a job just because they haven't got the right skills and perhaps they could learn them as they go along. But focus very much then on, will they want to do the job? Have they got the attributes to do the job? So will they want to do the job? You take a look at volunteer organizations, for example, where they can get people who want to do the job and they do it for free. So how do they achieve that? How can you achieve the people who want to do the job for you? And very often that comes down to your own values and the purpose of your organization in the first place. And are the people you hired, are they aligned with those? Do they share your values? If they don't share your values, then they won't work out, they will leave, or you will have to push them. So put a lot of effort in initially to understanding what your values are, come up with a list of questions that help unearth whether those people will work well with your set of values or not. And if they don't, walk away, no matter how good their experience and skills are. That's my tip for today. Thank you.